Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Create for Special. Today I am going to tell you the simple, easy, fun activity for persons with intellectual disability. So when they will get bored with the other activities, this activity is very fun because sometimes the simplest activities like art activities, craft activities, so the simplest activities can make fun for persons with intellectual disabilities. Before going to start this activity, we need some material like graph paper and different type of colors as per our design. So give this material like graph paper and colors to the children with intellectual disability so that they can create so many designs like pixel art, so pixel type designs, pattern designs, and what else? They can create so many designs what they can do. We can engage the children with special needs up to some extent with this very simple and fun activity of graph paper art. This activity is very fun filled activities because I introducing this activity for persons with intellectual disability because sometimes the simplest art can create more fun for persons with intellectual disabilities and other children with special needs also. So here first take the graph paper sheet. I am taking the sheet of graph paper from a graph book. So then using the primary colors red, yellow, blue. So these are the three colors. So I am using the pattern design with these three colors. So because I want to teach the primary colors for the children with special needs. So ask the child if he or she would like the other colors. Tell them to do with the colors also. So here I am coloring the grid or pattern boxes which are available in the graph paper. So I am doing the color in the diagonal pattern. So if it is difficult for the children, so you can also create the pattern with horizontal and vertical way. So based on this creativity, the new designs will be created. So this will be So here I am coloring the grid or boxes in a diagonal pattern. So it is if it is difficult, so you can also create the pattern with the horizontal and vertical way. So based on this creativity, the new designs will be created and the designs will be reflect the creativity and thoughts, thought process, ideas.
This activity is also very helpful for persons with intellectual disability in learning of primary colors as well as pattern design, because in this art there is a repetition of the each colors and each patterns. By doing this repetition, the persons with disabilities can easily understand and learn the colors as well as the patterns very easily.
These are the some of examples of pattern designs, how the children can do these patterns. So let us encourage them to do their own pattern design.